game is really fucking hard, dude. They don't play with this difficulty, man. This shit getting on my nerves. It's hectic. Stressful.
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
This better unlock fame and riches, damn. Sheesh. Man, that shit hard. This game is hard. I don't know how many times I gotta say that. This game is hard. And then the fact that I turned this game on hard difficulty. And I know it asked me if, you sure you wanna do this? Yeah, I'll be like, yeah. And then I fight and be like, damn, this shit is hard. Like, bro, the thing about this game is, like, it's not even necessarily the fact that it's hard and the boss hits crazy and the minions can hinder you. It's the fact that the movement in this game is absolutely clunky. It's the game. This game is a great game. I like the difficulty. I like all of it. But there's a certain, I guess you want to say, PS3-ness to this game, where sometimes when you want to dash, he won't dash. And sometimes when you're trying to move around, he's really slow and it's not really reacting timely, and it makes it worse when you're fighting someone who can hit you one time and then it's the end of the battle. So it's like if the movement was a little bit more fluent. I mean, this is a PS3 game, so I'm getting what I asked for. I'm definitely getting what I asked for. So, I mean, I'm not gonna change the difficulty. I'm just venting. Happy after a W, but bro, I'm telling you.